Hi Alex, this video is made only for you and I hope it remains to you. As we discuss today, I put this burner in function, and as you can see there are the four nozzles powered by propane gas. And now look what happens if I supply the middle nozzle with that CO2 gas that you suggest. Now I'm doing just a little bit. If I add just a little bit of this CO2 gas, you see what happens. Off. On.